Are you texting Carla?
Yeah, dude, check it out.
Man, you don't got a chance with her. Bro.
Walter? Walt! Phone.
I was just checking the time.
Do you not care about industrialization?
Please.
Phone in the box, I will call your parents. Now, in. Thank you.
It's unbelievable. I'm being oppressed.
Listen, man, I hate him just as much as you. He took my Switch and I wasn't even playing, but please shut up. We'll both get our stuff back at the end of the week.
I don't have until the end of the week. I'll never go out with Carla, and it's all because of that control freak.
Bro, shut up.
Or just throw your phone back.
Steal it. I'm not doing that.
I'll get your Switch back. Literally always in his room.
And when he isn't, it's locked.
What if we go through the windows?
Sealed shut.
We tunnel in.
Bro, not enough shingles.
Oh, true. Well, then you think of something.
Bro, it's your phone.
Bro, you're not giving me any ideas.
Guys, we could just hide in the room.
Wait, what?
Just hide in the room.
Believe me, bro, I've been here plenty of times. He's cool.
Hey, Walt, my man.
Look, I need a favor, man.
Listen, man, you know I don't do favors without money.
I'm good for it.
All right, let's get started. Take me out
to the ball game. How are we even gonna get this thing in the classroom?
I mean, weren't you the person who built it?
Well, we did together. Like, it was both of our ideas.
Guys, wait, I think I know a guy.
You know a guy? What?
I mean, I've only heard rumors, but he can do this.
Bro, who is this guy?
Just trust me. Maybe 7th period, tomorrow, bleachers.
Yo, what's up, bro?
I didn't know you were this guy, too.
Divisional labor, man.
Do you, like, not go to class?
I don't even go to this school. What do you need, man?
Look, you know that plywood wall you built us?
Yup.
I need you to put it in Corey's classroom first period.
For enough money, I'll put anything anywhere.
All right, pleasure doing business with you.
What an entrepreneur.
He really does it all.
Yo, wait, is that Carla?
Can you, like, talk more about the Industrial Revolution we're doing in class?
No.
Wait,
Corey. Yeah. I love your dress.
Ariel, you do?
Yeah.
Oh, thanks. I got it at the thrift store. I'll show you actually where I got them. Come on.
Oh, okay, cool.
I saw you by the field and you ran off. I hope you aren't mad. You know, Walt, I understand not wanting to go out with me, but ghosting me is really low. Don't text me again.